Hello everyone, this is Benny Buzz from New York with another hookah review. Today we're going to be smoking out of my Starbucks hose, my hookah, funnel bowl, Kalal Lotus, and three haze coals. And this is
Chris.
You saw him off my last video, he is here. Once in a while, we do some videos together, once we get the chance to.
It's free hookah.
Yeah. Fucking guy. Today we're doing Mango by Haze. Got the 50 grand for $9. They really fucked me up at this hookah shop. Because at this other smoke shop, I usually get 50 grams for $5. And they charge $9 for this.
It's a more expensive shop that we have in the neighborhood.
So we're just waiting for the call to be lit, and today's song we're going to be listening to is the Redemption song by your one and only Bob Marley. This is his live song, so alright guys, I'll put that in the link below where I got it from. Alright guys, here we go. I'm so thirsty from the pistachio breeze from last night.
Last night, so tasty.
Oh yeah, guys. Let me see this real quick. I forgot to mention something. This tobacco, it's really, really stemmy. I'll show you guys. It's really, really sticky. It's not really, easy to put in the bowl, but, you'll get it. It's just kind of annoying to,
It's like, extra syrupy.
It's like more tobacco-y. It's, a lot of stems in this one, mango.
It's, super long cut.
Yeah, super long cut.
For no reason.
But hopefully it doesn't change anything. Alright, for flavor, let me do flavor first with this small gun.
Okay.
For flavor,
so,
I don't know, I gotta try it once more.
Yeah, it's a little light right now, but I like it.
You had a dude from Smoker Pass, he said this was his favorite mango flavor. So I had to give this a shot. He said it was good. He said this was his favorite mango flavor. So I decided to pick it up, try it out. He has some funny reviews. You guys should scope it out too. I'll put that in the link below.
It's hard to get a read on this. The flavor's good though. It's definitely good.
Yeah.
It's a really smooth mango. It's not overpowering either. It's not like when you taste it, that's all fruit. You know, it's not a fucking Starburst, but
yeah. Looks like it's getting better. Second time around.
It's getting a little thick.
Yeah, it's the second time around.
Alright, for flavor, I like this one.
Yeah, I like it too. I like it too.
I'm gonna give it an 8.
For flavor?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna give it an 8 too. I'm gonna agree with Ben.
Yeah, this flavor is good. It's sweet. It's not overly sweet. It's just right on point. It's like, it's nice mango. It tastes like mango. It's like, has like a really good mango taste to it. It's not like alfalfa mango. Not as too strong. And this is light. This is like a lighter mango. That's good.
Yeah, good for like mornings, you know.
Yeah, it's a good morning hookah.
Good morning hookah. Brunch.
For smoke, we'll get onto that. We're just going through the rounds real quick.
Everyone's gotta have a little bit.
That sounds over. I guess we'll put another one.
Acid rap.
All right, I got one.
Is that new? Really?
No, this is like the first mixtape. Next song I'm gonna do is Southern Nights by Citizen Cope. Alright, clouds. Okay. This is really good. Alright, for a smoke, I'm gonna give this, I'm gonna give you an 8 too. From what I'm seeing. Definitely an 8 for sure. It's good.
Yeah, it was really good. Really good smoke.
Yeah, again, I'd pick this up again for sure. This is a good one. I got the 50 grams just to try it. But now I'm probably going to get a 250.
Yeah, once you get it going, guys, it really,
it really gets good. Like, yeah.
It
really
gets good.
Really gets, like, it gets better and better after each hit. So for my overall, guys, I'm going to give this, an 8. I'm giving this flavor 8, smoke 8, altogether, straight up 8. Yeah, that's my overall. What do you think?
It could be a little bit better. Just, I mean, the mango could be a little bit stronger, but I mean, besides that, they nailed it on this one. And I don't know. The last review I was with you on, I think that was a haze too.
Yeah,
and that one wasn't so great, but I think if you guys are gonna go buy haze, try the mango out.
Yeah, try that one.
Yeah,
guys, try mango by haze tobacco. All right, guys, this is Benny Best from New York. Thanks for watching.
Subscribe,
please, like, comment, and share it. That'd be cool too. Stay smoking, my friends. Thanks for watching.